Hey y'all, hey. About some more shit I didn't need. But, you know, I'm forced to buy less and less shit I don't need. I decided to do some glitter lips. I said I was going to start dressing up every day for no reason. Even to work out, even to get in the garden, even to hang out, even to visit the relatives that I have always worn all black around. And that I eventually stop wearing makeup around. But yeah, I'm gonna do some glitter lips right now. Literally because I haven't done it. Now look, okay. So before I put on my glitter lips, look at all these titties. Oh my God, I never had so many of so much. Ooh, it came up through my nasal passage. It was nice though. If I'm gonna go through all this to use my mechanisms, I could at least wash my bubbler out. I wanna out myself and show y'all this shit so bad, but it ain't cute. Now where were we? Glitter lips. Got my water in tow. This fan is working a little too well. Turn the fan down a little bit. I'll get hot again in a minute. Y'all know what it is. Most of y'all know what it is. Guess I'll put some pink on. I was just about to flex on how nice the application was. Oh, let me move fast. I gotta move fast if I'm gonna be doing these glitter lips. I might do another layer right on top because, see? I feel like it dried before I was able to get the glitter on. And two things. Yo, it doesn't even wanna wipe off. I might just try right on top. Oh, I don't have an applicator anymore. God damn it. So, I'm just going to use this end. I got to figure out how to do it anyway. So, I think I'll take this out because I use the pink more than I use the red anyway. Switch applicators. Now, I'm going to take this off completely. Why am I looking everywhere for everyone? Just get the hemp oil. Where is that? Right here. I put it in a smaller container. Oh, man. That really doesn't want to come off. But that's a good sign. That was the point, remember? Yeah, I remember when I told y'all that's how I was going to apply my glitter lips from now on with that stuff. I wonder if they still sell that stuff. That stuff is deadly. Not even wipe off. It would not scrub off. Start over. I hate to get this racist brand shine, but we always go back to it. Matter of fact, I like the original scent. That's what I like. But Mister uses the cherry and the berry scents. So this way, when we're out in public, and if he also needs to use some, he can use whatever I have. But I prefer the original scent because it's so nostalgic for me. This is nostalgic as well though, and nobody else can do this formula. I don't care what you have, the Medicaid, the Blistex, the Carmex, those things are actually formulated to get your lips, and you don't realize it because it goes on so creamy and it instantly moisturizes. It seems to instantly moisturize your lips, but what ends up happening is it's almost like getting somebody addicted to drugs by shooting them up without their knowledge. And now they a junkie, right? And that's what those medicated bombs do to your lips. I'm not a scientist. I haven't studied this per se in terms of an official, what you would consider to be an official academic education. None of that stuff. But if you've been here for a minute and you see me talk on this camera, hi, then you know I know what the fuck I'm talking about. And I have experience. I did a video years ago where I got chelitis from Disney's lip balm, because I was actually originally going to do the video to expose their lip balm, because it had all the Disney princesses. And then it has it had the Princess Tiana flavor was kiwi strawberry, because so hers was green, because you know Tiana had the green, you know, gown and everything, so it was green. But you know what that flavor really the fuck was? You and I know what that flavor was. So I got on camera and I called out Walt and his Disney about that racist ass bullshit. And this was way before all of the active civil unrest unfolded, okay? So I was like, you ain't slick, Walt. I know that this flavor is watermelon. It was watermelon, y'all. Now, on the label, which lets me know they knew it was racist, because they covered it by naming it kiwi, some kind of kiwi flavor. But that was watermelon. And it was green, like her princess dress. I'm telling you, these they so many steps ahead on this shit, on this supremacy shit. It's systematic for a reason. What I was doing was calling them out for their racism. But in the process of calling them out for their racism, I also realized that after I started using that kit, that, and this is, it was for kids. Kids are not going to know enough to put two and two together and realize this actual balm is making my lips crusty. My youthful, supple lips crusty. So I used it for weeks upon weeks. And then I was like, you know what? This only, my lips got so bad where I could peel, this is going to be gross. I could peel a whole fucking layer of dead skin off my lips every day. Multiple times a day, but every day I was able to peel layers and layers off my lips. It was awful and aggravating. I mean, it's easy to hide in public and with, you know, lipsticks and things like that, but horrible. And I thought I was doing myself a favor. And on top of that, using it as a, never mind. Yeah, it got so bad that I had to look up you know, you got some shit when you have to look up the condition, right? So I looked up the symptoms of those lips and it ended up being chelitis. So I got chelitis and I'm going to specifically blame it on Disney's Princess Lip Balm collection. Ask me which video it was. I'll find it for you, because I know they're doing some slick shit where you can't just search by tags no more if the topic ain't in the title no more. I know y'all haven't noticed, but I noticed. And if the topic is not in the title, that video is not gonna come up. They don't even use the tags no more. They don't even let tags be public use anymore. They still use them in-house, you know, to educate the algorithms. But title a video and put something in the tag that it's really about. Title a video something that the video is not about, but put everything the video is about in the tag and see if that video come up. It won't, because they're not letting us use the tags no more. That's just for in-house use. Supremacy use only. So I was saying that Disney Princess Bomb gave me chelitis, right? So I looked it up, did a video, vented on that after I vented on the fact that it was racist in the first place. Vented about that. Then I vented about how, because in the process of learning about my case of my bout with chelitis, I also learned that there are most, in fact, medicated bombs have a tendency to do a smaller version of the same thing. So when you think it's medicating your the dryness of your lips, what it's actually doing is training your lips to need it. More money. Them hoes get more money because the sheeple will buy it. I'm not shading you when I call us sheeple. When I call you sheeple in a way that I'm not a sheeple. That ain't personal. That's just what it is. It's a couple of things I'm sleep on, but just a couple. But you ain't missing nothing. You ain't missing nothing. It ain't no party being woke. Don't let them fool you. It ain't no party. You know, because you're the only one there. You always the only one there. Even just revel in those slivers of moments where you say something and the person to you're talking to actually hears it. You could tell when it happens. Just revel in that moment, because it ain't gonna be often. It's gonna be rare. So in the moments where you do say something that you know normally sounds is not easily absorbed by the colonized mind, and a colonized mind gets it, revel in that moment. That's why you're here. Not to reach the masses, but to reach the ones who want to get up. And pull them hoes on up with you. Now I got glitter on other parts of my face, though. For the record, I'm old school. I pretty much line everything in brown, or if I'm wearing a dark color, I'll line it in black before I apply the lip wear. And then I apply the lip wear from outside in for its own ombre effect. Instead of having to, y'all be applying like 4 different color lipsticks now. The eyeshadows wasn't enough, girl. Baby girl. But if you like it, I love it. Shout out to you. The girl is gray. Boom. But y'all already saw that. Because the video been started. I don't need to see where everything is because I need to move quickly. This shit dries fast. Feel it dry now, so let me keep a smile. Maybe that'll prevent it from drying flaky. Now it wants to get in my mouth. On the second round. Oh, I told y'all to use masking tape. I told y'all to use packing tape for this. And I still use packing tape. But I'm using this because it's right here. And actually, if your skin is a bitch, use masking tape or painter's tape instead. You know what? I don't even need to tear that second one off. I can keep using this one. I was going to keep using the same one because it was working, but it's full of glitter. But it's full of glitter, and I don't want to redeposit it on my face since I'm using painter's tape and not... Ooh, y'all can't do that, though, because y'all be wearing all that foundation and stuff. It might not be that easy for you. But y'all figure it out. I know y'all can make it, do it in a sequence. Make it work. Y'all creative. Don't tell me not. I seen y'all come up with some good shit. You think I don't notice? Because I be so busy calling out your bullshit, but I don't call your bullshit out because you're not smart. I call your bullshit out because I know that you are. That's all. AKA tough love, bitch. It's a love that is much needed in a world full of sociopaths if you really, really love somebody. You can't always kiss a person's ass and... See my glitter? I think I do want to kiss the tape one last time. And that's just so that anything that was prone to fall off throughout the day can get caught up in the tape before it either goes in my mouth or on some things that it don't need to be on, or on some dude who's married to an insecure woman who gonna get in trouble because I decided to wear glitter lips today. Bitch is gonna be like, no, where you get that from? Why are you full of glitter? What hoe you been with? Hoes ain't the only one that like glitter. I like glitter. And I better wear it right now because I'm going to reach another age where I'm too old to be wearing glitter lips. Just like I'm too old to be wearing my little facial decor that I like. But I'm going to keep wearing it because I'm apparently not too old for my man. Let me tell you, the other night he came home and I had... I'll do it for you. I'll show you what I had. It was so cute. He didn't appreciate it though, y'all. And then I need to take my hair down and get to work. It was so cute though, y'all. Okay. So that's what I did. When he came home, I had that. It was placed better than it. Ooh, it's about to fall. Anyways, it placed a little bit better than that. But he came home and he did a double take at my nose. And he was like, he gave me this look that he gives when he sees a thot. And I was like, you're so racist. I was like, you're so racist. What the fuck? I was like, first natural hair, now this. Fuck out of here. You tried it. Your black ass tried it.